everybody, this is A.A. Raven, your host, and in this video we're going to talk about how to make a film look, firstly, more cinematic, and secondly, like a love video or a love scene that you see on the movies, The Notebook, for example. I'm not going to waste your time. Here are the 7 tips that you need to know to make your video look way more cinematic. Tip number 1. You need a really, really stunning location. I mean, a beautiful one. You need flowers, you need a bridge, you need water. I don't know why water always, like beach or a lake, makes it really romantic. So that's a tip number 1. Tip number 2, when will you film it? Come on, it's obvious, on the sunset. You need a sunset, like 6 o'clock, 5:30, I don't know when the sunset starts in your specific location, but look for sunsets. They're great to film something like this. Tip number 3, obviously, you need a love song as your backing track. You need a really, really loving song, like The Script or maybe John Mayer, a really slow one. But you need something that's really, really loving, that's really sweet, that's really slow and has like a good slow drum and a really slow guitar behind. So that's a really important thing. 4th tip, use the sun, because you have it on a low position, because it's the sunset, to create really cool flares. Flares are the effect that a really bright light creates on the camera. So these flares look really cinematic. You can use Premiere Pro to create flares and put them on your sun or maybe on a light. If you wanna start learning how to use Adobe Premiere Pro, I have this free HD Deluxe course on YouTube. Just click the link below and get started. The 5th tip is to use beautiful scenes from the location. No woman, no guy. Just the beautiful scenes. You can use this to give a taste or a look of where your couple is. I mean, for example, you can take a shot of the ocean, you could take a shot of the sun, and you just throw them over there while you're doing this scene. You'll see it on the preview after every single tip, but it really gives a cool look and it makes you fall or drip into the environment or the context where the couple is having that really special moment. So take really beautiful scenes from the location you're at. 6. Use a lot of close-ups. A lot of close-ups. Because close-ups are really emotional. So you need a close-up of her looking at him, you need a close-up of him looking at her. And that's all I have to say. A lot of close-ups, please. It's gonna look gorgeous. The 7th and last tip will be definitely to use a really, really warm tone and a really, not so magenta tint, but close to magenta, because it gives a really good look. So, when you have the 7 tips and you apply them to your video, it's gonna look like this. My heart is in my